Though our leaders are silent, let the youth be heard.